So let's look at the linear control valve or two-port loop valve. So these are the major parts of the loop valve we need to remember or memorize. The first one is valve stem. So this is the valve stem which connects the plug and also the actuator here. And we have body, which encloses the whole flow. We have here bonnet, which is the top closure of the valve body. Okay, and the important part is valve seat and plug. So we have here is the plug and it has seat. So when the plug is closing, it will stop when it reaches the valve seat.